Bên rồi. Đưa máy đi, chứ không được.
डेढ़ बजे का
चालू है थे आराम से बीच में जो डालेंगे उसे देख लेना तुम लोग, बीच में कैमरे वाले बहुत रहेंगे लाइव वाले। आएगा फेम में उधर से, उधर से फेम में आएगा जो कैमरा में डालेगा फोन में।
हाँ यहाँ पे अपने तो यहाँ पे
ऑफिस में ही हुआ ऐसा, थोड़ा टाइम उसको लेता है।
चलो खाना होगा
जाना।
But I ask all my stars to just have a seat and then we'll absolutely serve. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, ever since the first trailer came out, I was enthralled. Aise lag raha tha mujhe jaise so many films in one film, it was fantastic. When the song and the magic director of T-Series, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause, please. The man who's been the captain of the ship and who's had very special inputs, he's the whole and soul of this song, Mr. Ali Abbas Zafar, big round of applause. Someone who's looking more beautiful day by day, Katrina Kaif, can we have you on stage? Along with the one and only Mr. Salman Khan. I will start with a few photo ops before I throw in a few questions. You can shut the music. Yeah. मैं एक और फोटो बाद में भी करने वाला हूँ आपके इस
पोस्ट। बड़े भाई।
Can we have some mics, please? Yeah. And can we get the chairs on stage as well, please? Right, that's that. Thank you so much for joining us on stage. I have to start with the captain of the ship first. You look rather nervous. The man whose name is all over. This is a brilliant first for you. You all obviously are aware, Ali.
I think a little bit, which is, I think, before every film, we get a little anxious. I won't say it's nervousness. But yeah, I think we're very happy the way it's turned out. And we hope everyone will like it.
But it's big, bigger, biggest for you. It looks
20 years of this nation along with the character of Bharat. So automatically, you know, it started there, and that's where, you know, the kind of support production gave us from Atul Bhai to Bhushan sir, everyone. It's a shark. I would say it's a whale that we're riding on.
But it's a big thumbs up. It's looking fantastic. The support that you've given, sir, it's looking fantastic. From the first trailer, people's jaws have dropped. The songs have done really well. But when you're standing over there, are you biting your nails and saying, sab time pe khatam karna, please don't go over the budget at all? I know the budget is enormous, but still.
I guess when you're doing a film with Salman Bhai, everything is big. It's a big opportunity, there are big expectations, and there are big responsibilities. So after Bodyguard, we were looking for something to do that matched that, and everything was going to be big enough. Like you said, then when we found what for my father, this was the right way to
Bhushan sir, lots and lots and lots of films coming up over the next 6-7 months. You've been a very, very busy gentleman. I have to mention this to you all. He's listening to songs standing outside also. You know, he's finishing work right there also. You're constantly on the job, but the songs are done really well. You know, and social media is a great way to figure out. Even though it's Katrina and Salman, yes, you know that it's going to be a wave. But still, they're done really well. So it must be making you very happy and proud.
Very happy, but Salman bhai was not happy with the promotion. It is doing very well, bhai. Har jagah pe number one ho gaya hai. Aur ye to bahut hi bada hoga. Ji.
Right.
Very nice. Samjha wala.
Kumar was very good.
Lifetime character, and it's a character which the minute I read, I fell in love with completely, and I was just so extremely excited, and I was very happy to be given this opportunity or to get an opportunity like this to enact this character. And honestly, every day on this film has just been so fulfilling as an actor. I think it's definitely my most incredible experience working with Ali. We've done three
Thank
films.
Thank you, Priyanka.
We've done three films together, but I can honestly say that this film has been the best experience so far. And I think we're just all super, super excited now for everyone to see the film.
You know, before I come to Salman sir, there's one comment that came from the apparently this has come across. Do you like? So, do you not like it? I mean, I wasn't aware of this, but do you not like and comment on Salman sir's pictures?
You know, it's not intentional, but now that you say it, I'm thinking about it, and yeah, I think you need.
Like that, they're commenting on everything.
I think you need maybe up your Insta game.
So basically, we're going to see a few more likes and comments coming across.
I'm going to be more attentive to this for sure.
She's not like appreciating, not liking any of my pictures, Joby.
Apparently, sir. Apparently, I wasn't aware of this. Apparently, this is what the fans are saying.
Whose pictures is she liking?
Oh, I'm going to check it out. But you know, I mean, the longest time.
Even more than Sultan. Because my dear friend here, our director Ali, I don't think he's ever been to the gym ever. Where are you going, madam? When my time to talk is... I'm waiting. Eat. portion, then we did that portion, and that portion, because the set was the same. So bar bar we couldn't have, you know, dragged it on too long. So then losing weight there, then putting on weight there. So it was very hectic this time as well.
Oh, it looks like it, but like I said, kudos to the whole team. It looks fantastic. I'm going to throw it out open to the audience and my entire media friends. I know they want to ask a lot of questions.
She was just saying that you were beautiful in here.
Oh, thank you.
On the left there.
Not
yeah.
There.
While we continue, or do you want to, let me just, because then nobody else will be able to pick up the question. Can we just, is there a mic?
The sawal to puchha.
Right there. Yeah,
compliment diya, sawal
puchha. No, no, we're good. Thanks. Yeah.
थैंक यू सो मच. माई क्वेश्चन टू यू इज कि क्योंकि आपने इतने सारे किरदार निभाए हैं 70 ईयर्स का, कौन सा एक ऐसा किरदार है जो आपके दिल के बहुत नज़दीक था और किसको निभाने में थोड़ा ज़्यादा चैलेंज आपने फेस किया?
देखो ये जो किरदार है ये मेरे एज के आसपास है तो इसमें कोई दिक्कत नहीं हुई. ये जो किरदार है मैं काफ़ी अर्से पहले इसको भूल गया था तो इसको वापस एक रिसर्च करना पड़ा मेरी खुद की जिंदगी में जाके पुरानी पिक्चर देख कर. और फिर धुंधला धुंधला सा मुझे कुछ याद आ रहा था अपना बचपना, तो उसमें मुझे बहुत ज्यादा तकलीफ हुई है. Because you know that उसका चाल, you know, the way, the walk, the swag, the energy, वो सब 20 साल पहले से का था, वो वापस से लेके आना. अच्छा सवाल पूछा आपने.
दोबारा पूछे सर?
नहीं नहीं, आपने वो सवाल दोबारा पूछा तो जवाब भी उसी सवाल में है. जो आपका सवाल था वही जवाब भी था. तो बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया सवाल पूछने का और जवाब देने का.
कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे बोलिए.
हाँ, मैं ये बोलना चाहूँगा कि पिक्चर का नाम भारत है. मेरे किरदार का नाम भी भारत है, मेरे कैरेक्टर का नाम भारत है और हमारे देश का भी नाम भारत ही है.
Katrina on your left.
सर दूसरा सवाल ये था, फिल्म में एक डायलॉग है आपका सर कि जितने सफेद बाल मेरे सर पे और दाढ़ी पे उससे ज्यादा रंगीन मेरी जिंदगी रही है सर. सहमत है सर? क्योंकि ट्रेलर में कुछ झलक दिखा भी है और फिल्म में भी इंतजार कर रहे हैं देखने का. तो सर फिल्म में जितनी रंगीन आपकी जिंदगी दिखाई गई है, रियल लाइफ में उससे कितना ज्यादा है या कम है?
बहुत ज्यादा.
आपसे सवाल ये कि हमने जब ट्रेलर देखा था, वी लव्ड योर कैमराडी एंड केमिस्ट्री विद भाईजान, एंड नाउ व्हेन वी सी दिस सॉन्ग, इट्स लाइक यू हैव अ सपोर्टिव रोल. मतलब अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट इट्स अ मीटी रोल, इट्स अ सपोर्टिव रोल आल्सो. सो यू ओनली share some light about your character and what you have brought in the matter of interpretation regarding the character.
Haan ji, inke liye bhaijaan nahi hai.
Haan ji, hamare liye.
I think you rightly said I think what you said is
yeah, bolo sab bhaijaan bhi bola sakte hain.
I think what you said is exactly the way it is in the film. That's why, as I said earlier, for me, I really, really count this among one of my best, if not my best, characters that I've gotten a chance to play so far. It's exactly as you said, she's a support for his, for Bharat's character throughout the film. So her journey also continues on with him in the film. So there was a lot of work. I won't go into too much detail now because I think there's some surprises we want to see.
Play a character who's aged 70. Did that? Did those doubts come in your mind? Did you have that kind of skepticism?
No, because I played it differently. I played very differently. He was a dari wadi hai, baal wal hai. He's playing 70, but he's in his 40s. So his boode ka jo swag hai, jo iski energy hai, it's not like a, not that kind of busur. He's not a marhoom type busur. He's a very young.
You know, one second, I just want to add to that look also. Was there a lot of thought that went into ki mooch kaisi honi chahiye, daadi kaisi honi chahiye? You know, because it looks, I mean, obviously
yes,
you...
Yes, there was, I'm yeah? answering that.
How many different mooches did we see? How many different mooches and daadis did you try out?
Mooches.
Nice. Lots of thinking today in the questions and answers, yeah.
ऐसा चैप्टर है जो कि ऑफिस में चाहेंगे
नीचे ले लो थोड़ा आप सुनेगा नहीं
नहीं द्वारा ना चाहेंगे थोड़ा सा मुश्किल सवाल है मेरे लिए क्योंकि मेरे जितने भी चैप्टर्स हैं वो बड़े इंटरेस्टिंग रहे और जब तक कि वो नहीं थे जिंदगी में मैं नहीं होता तो इवन जो जो भी हुआ मेरे साथ आई एम फॉर्चुनेट कि हुआ है मेरे साथ ताकि मैं इस उस उन सब चीजों ने मुझे इस मुकाम पे लाके खड़ा कर दिया
हेलो अली मेरा सवाल सलमान जी से है आपको सक्सेना
यस सर यू वर्क विद अली इन द लास्ट टू फिल्म दैट यू वर्क विद अली दे हैव बीन 300 करोड़ फिल्म सुल्तान एंड टाइगर्स इन दैट व्हाट मेक्स अली अ वेरी स्पेशल राइटर डायरेक्टर एंड यू कैन प्लीज ब्रीफली टेल अस समथिंग अबाउट योर वर्किंग एक्सपीरियंस विद सुनील ग्रोवर जैकी सर
आजकल क्या हो गया ना कि लोग इमोशन से घबराते हैं इमोशन को ये समझ के चलते हैं कि क्लीशेड है सो दे ट्राइंग टू डू डिफरेंट स्टफ जो कि हमारे हिंदुस्तान के अंदर चलता नहीं हम सब इमोशन से जुड़े हैं हम सब सही और गलत से जुड़े हैं और ये ग्रास रूट जो हमारा जो कल्चर है हमारे ग्रास रूट से जुड़ा हुआ है और वो अली में कूट कूट के भरा हुआ है सो जो लोग इमोशन से डर
मेबी दैट वाज स्लाइटली मिसकोडेड देयर वाज नेवर एनीथिंग लाइक दैट एक्चुअली आई वाज फुली अंडर द आई वाज फुली अंडर द इंप्रेशन दैट दे वर एक्चुअली हैड ऑलरेडी दे वर गोइंग टू बिगिन द शूट एंड एज फार एज टू माय नॉलेज प्रियंका वाज वेरी मच इन द फिल्म एंड एक्चुअली इट वाज अली ही कॉल्ड मी अप एंड ही सेड दैट यू नो देयर हैज बीन अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ प्लान्स देयर इज सम रीजंस फॉर व्हिच शी इज नो लॉन्गर पार्ट ऑफ द फिल्म And I'm sending you the script, and just read it and just react to it. And he put absolutely no pressure. There was no thing like you're a friend, I'm a friend. You know, it was just purely you react to the script. I read the script, and I called up Ali and I said, I think this is your best work so far. This is your best script, and I've read all of his scripts. So I said, I think this is your best script. I think it's an amazing character for the girl, and I would love to be a part of it. And we just got straight into work.
Thank you, Priyanka.
पहले एक साथ करते हैं मैं सोलह करूंगा एक से एक सर जस्ट कमेंट द फ्रेम दिस हैव अ नाइस फोटोग्राफ की देन वी डू कपल्स एंड सोलोस One on the left, please. One on the left. Right. Salman sir, Katrina, Katrina, and Salman sir, and yeah, we'll have one together as well. And one with this, yeah. Thank you, Katrina. Thank you so much. Bye. Thank you, guys. Thanks for coming in. All right.